Foundation is the lowest part of any structure that is in direct contact with soil, which transfers the loads from the structure to the soil safely. Generally, the foundation can be classified into shallow foundation and deep foundation. When the depth of foundation is equal or less than the width of foundation, means DF by BF less than equals to 1, it is called as shallow foundation, which transfers the loads at shallow depth near the surface of the earth. And when the depth of foundation is more than the width of foundation, means DF by BF greater than 1, it is called as deep foundation, which transfers the loads to the deep strata. Pile foundation is a type of deep foundation. Now the question is, why pile foundations are used? When the structural load is less or moderate, it's economical to use shallow foundation, where the underlying weak soil is able to bear the loads. But where the structures constructed are large and heavy, the underlying weak layer of soil will not able to bear these heavy loads, cause settlement and damages to the structures. Pile foundation is the solution here. It transfers the heavy loads to the underlying weak soil to the lower level of hard and strong subsoil. In those areas where settlement issues are common due to soil liquefaction, pile foundation is a better choice. In some cases, the groundwater table rises so high that the use of shallow foundation will affect it badly. In such situation, pile foundations can be easily penetrated through the water and extended up to hard strata. Structures might be subjected to horizontal forces and uplift forces created due to water table rise or any other cause will affect the foundation badly. Pile foundation is the solution here. Pile foundation is necessary for those areas where the structure surrounding has chances for soil erosion and scouring. Based on the material used, pile foundations are classified as timber piles, steel piles, concrete piles, and composite piles. Types of pile foundations based on construction method. Driven pile foundation. Driven pile foundations can be made from concrete, steel, or timber. These piles are driven using a pile hammer by dropping weight or vibrating. Bored pile foundation. These piles are constructed by drilling holes in the ground up to the required depth, then inserting the reinforcements as per drawing and the trimmer pipes as per requirement, and finally filling the hole with the fresh concrete. Types of pile foundations based on structural behavior. End bearing piles. In end bearing piles, the load is transferred through weak soil to the strong soil. The bottom end of the pile rests on the layer of hard soil or rock. As a result, the pile acts as a column and safely transfers the superstructure loads to the strong layer. The capacity of end bearing pile can be calculated by multiplying the cross-sectional area of the end of the pile and the bearing capacity of the hard soil in which the pile is resting, with considering a reasonable factor of safety. The total capacity of end bearing piles can increase by increasing the number of piles and pile diameter. Friction piles. When the hard strata exist in large depth, friction piles are used. It transfers the load from the structure to the soil by frictional force between the surface of the pile and the soil surrounding the pile. Here, this is the soil and the scale is acting like a friction pile. The mechanism of this frictional force between pile surface and soil is like this. The capacity of friction pile can be calculated by multiplying the surface area of the pile and the safe frictional force developed per unit area, with considering a reasonable factor of safety. The total capacity of friction pile can increase by increasing the roughness of the pile surface, pile diameter, depth and number of piles. Soil compactor piles. Sometimes piles are driven at placed closed intervals to increase the bearing capacity of soil by compacting. Seed piles. These type of piles are used to provide lateral support. Usually they resist lateral pressure from loose soil, the flow of water, etc.
If you like this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button below and click on the bell to turn on the notification.